How to unblock a pressurized solar water heater. If your property has a pressurized water solar heater, it should be covered or drained when not in use, especially if you live in an area which has soft water. When left uncovered and out of use for a month or more, the water in the heat exchange coil will become super hot and start to crystallize within the coil, causing a partial or full blockage. If you wish to clean a non-pressurized gravity-fed solar water heater, you need to refer to my other video in the link above. I will explain two methods for unblocking the heat exchange coil. In both cases, I would advise you to get up early at sunrise. Method 1. Turn off the water supply. It isn't necessary to drain the tank, but you should cover the tubes using cardboard or something similar. Detach the water tubes that connect to the code and hot lines of the heat exchange coil. On the code inlet, I have connected an L-bend and a plastic funnel. Now fill the funnel with a mixture of 1 litre of white vinegar mixed with 4 tablespoons of sodium bicarbonate, which should break down any scale or minerals. The mixture in the funnel is full to the brim, and off camera I covered the funnel with a plastic bag to avoid any dilution if it happened to rain. I let the liquid penetrate over 12 hours and came back the next day and the funnel was completely empty. Now I connect an air compressor to the cold inlet of the heat exchange coil to blow any diluted scale, vinegar and water out. This time I managed to clear the blockage in one go, but on another tank I had to repeat the process twice. After I had reconnected everything, I flushed the tank with clean water to remove any residue left over. For those of you without an air compressor, you need to perform a more labor-intensive method. First, turn off the water supply, drain the tank's hot water jacket, carefully remove all the evacuated tubes and store them in a safe place. Remove the main water tank and stand it vertically as shown in this image. Then fill the cold water inlet on the heat exchanger coil with the same mixture with the proportions of 1 liter of white vinegar mixed with 4 tablespoons of sodium bicarbonate. Leave it to penetrate for 12 hours and repeat the process if the blockage still exists. Once you have completed the reassembly process, you need to flush the tank with clean water to remove any residue. If the video was useful, please consider giving it a like or subscribing to my channel. Many thanks.